Some surprising reasons to use and not use a VPN at home. Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Here's the question I got some time ago. Hi Leo, I was wondering if a VPN service might be useful at home on my personal Wi-Fi. I use a desktop and my Android smartphone there. I know it's useful elsewhere. A VPN, or virtual private network, is typically offered by a service that then encrypts all of your internet activity between your device and their service. Normally, a VPN honestly really isn't that helpful at home, but there are a couple of scenarios where it could be. Now, the issue here is that when you make a connection to an online service without a VPN, essentially, there are two approaches that can happen. The difference is HTTP versus HTTPS. If you've got an HTTP connection, nothing is encrypted. What that means is that anybody who can snoop on your connection can see which website you're connecting to, the requests you make of that website, the responses you get from that website, and any other interaction you might have with that website. Now, fortunately, that's not as common as it once was. Most sites offer HTTPS or secure connections. What's visible then to somebody snooping on what you're doing is that they can see which site you are connecting to. They cannot see which page you're requesting. They cannot see any information that you are transmitting to that site, and they cannot see any responses you're getting from that site because it's all encrypted. And honestly, that's like 95% of the security, maybe even higher, that you typically need, even these days in an open Wi-Fi hotspot. I've connected to my bank, HTTPS, in an open Wi-Fi hotspot without issue. I'm not saying you should do it regularly, and there are certainly sketchy places where you wouldn't want to do that, but HTTPS is perhaps the single most important part of your connection. Now, if you're at that sketchy internet hotspot, or if you're in a hotel where you're not sure, if you're using an internet connection from anyone, friend, a neighbor, a roommate, whatever, that you don't completely trust, a VPN is useful. When you use a VPN, you establish an encrypted connection between your machine and that VPN. Then everything you do on the internet between your machine and that service is encrypted. What that means is anybody snooping can only see that you're using a VPN. They can't see what sites you're connecting to. They can't see any of the data that's being transmitted, whether it's HTTP or HTTPS. All they see is the single encrypted connection to the VPN service. Great. Still, I don't think it's something you need at home. However, there are two scenarios where it comes in useful. One I alluded to already. You don't trust your internet service provider. Now, I use internet service provider specifically because, yes, it's the company that provides your internet at home, but it is anywhere you are using an internet connection from somebody else. If you are in a coffee shop using their open Wi-Fi, they're your internet service provider. If it's your roommate's internet, they are your internet service provider. If it's a hotel, they are your internet provider. If you're at a place of business, same thing. If you don't trust them to both not snoop in on your connection and to also have their security done properly so that somebody else can't accidentally snoop in on your internet connection, then yes, a VPN is a great way to stay safe. The second one is actually more pragmatic and less about fear. And that is simply that most VPN services will give you the option of making a connection through a country other than the one you are in. Great example. I use a VPN from time to time, Proton VPN for that matter, and I will sometimes use it to make it appear as if I am connecting from the Netherlands. Why? because that then will sometimes allow me to view content that is what they call geo-restricted. In other words, content that is only supposed to be viewable by people in that specific country. In my case, between the internet connection I have and the Proton VPN service, I was watching streaming video just fine. And that's also a very good reason to potentially consider using a VPN. There are also sites that sometimes change their content based on where they think you are. A good example is the BBC. If in the United States, you go to bbc.co.uk, which is the homepage for the BBC in the UK, you'll get redirected to a page specifically targeted at the United States. It's nothing nefarious. They're just choosing content that is more applicable to what they believe the United States audience wants. However, if you actually want the British content, that's hard to get to, unless you use a VPN that makes it look like you're coming from Britain. So, VPN protects you if you don't trust your internet connection and can be useful if you want to look like you're somewhere that you're not. Other than that, though, for the most part, it's not really something I consider to be important or useful at home. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/14347. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is AskLeo.com. Thanks for watching.